for him to do tracks. He did want to do cricket, but he finally accepted what we said and he just went along with it.
Young and inexperienced and didn't quite understand fully what it meant to be a professional athlete. He was enthusiastic, he was determined to do well. He has some very special qualities, both as a competitor and as a person, and he learns very fast.
I get a good reaction, then I can get myself in the race, even if my first couple steps are not quick. Keep your body forward, keep your head down, and let's keep driving, driving, driving. After I start coming on my dry phase, that's when I get tall, so we're getting tall, straight, knees up, shoulders down. That's when you start to get the top speed. 50 meters is when I check. I just glance left, glance right to make sure where I'm positioned in the race. 60 meters, that's when I become a beast, really. That's when I start to dominate a race. The last 40 meters of my race is the stronger part of my race. Last 10, 15 meters of a race, I start checking again. Check to the right, check to the left. Can I stop running? Because last 10 meters, you're not gonna catch me.